What's up, what it is? What's good? What's going on, YouTube? I am back with another racial reaction episode. So today, I'm reacting to Mysticgotjokes. And this video is titled, I Got Beat Up by a Man Prank on Boyfriend. Now, y'all know that he used to be like, to be honest, I used to watch him a lot on YouTube. And that's what made me look at him, look at YouTube even more. But, anyways, y'all, or how I started watching YouTube. But, anyways, y'all, I don't know why I want to react. Well, I know why I want to react to this. Because I glanced at the prank a little bit. And I'm going through the, prank a little bit. Because I ain't see the whole thing. Because you know how stuff come in your recommend. So, I'm just clicking on it. And I'm like, that look kind of real. Like, her face. But, anyways, we're going to react to it. But, let's get into this video, y'all. And I'm looking down because my phone is messed up, so I have to look on another phone. So, yeah, I'm trying to make sure I start at the same time. So, here we go. Hold on, y'all. Okay. Here you go. 1, 2, 3.
What? You took the spot, and then he got out and just hit you?
Yeah. Can I put his car in park so I can drive it out?
You ain't about to lay with taking penthouse sweet with the daisy.
Channel. My name is Jasmine, and today I am coming to you with a I Got Beat Up prank on my boyfriend. So basically, I am at home by myself right now. Mystic is at his house, so I'm gonna call him. Well, actually, I'm gonna FaceTime him because I want him to see my face, and I'm gonna be crying so much. I'm gonna be like,
I can't believe this happened.
So basically, what I'm gonna say is that I went to get food. At a busy shopping center, and there were like no parking spots whatsoever. So I saw one, and somebody else saw it at the same time. Make a long story short, I pulled into their parking space. Very, very upset. The guy grabbed me out of the car and just started beating me up. So basically, it looks really, really good. And what I did was I just put like some eyeshadow on, and then I got a red pin. And I put like dots to make it look like a bruise. And then I put like a cut here on my lip. And then I put a bruise here, like on my chest. So this is gonna be really, really good. I'm super, super excited for this video.
Y'all, I don't know. It looks too real to me. Like her face looks swole right here. I don't know. Cause I know she got big cheeks a little bit, but her shit look real. Don't it? Like, I don't know, y'all. I gotta watch the rest of the prank.
I feel like it's probably one of the best ones that I've done in a long time. So make sure you guys do watch it all the way until the end because it is bomb. Give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to the channel because we're gonna be coming back with more and more.
Hey, we're Roots, and we can save you up to 52% off your car insurance rates. Download the app and take Root for a ride today.
Amazing videos. Thanks, guys. All right, guys. So right now I'm in my bedroom. I'm about to call Mystic. So you have to get in character, like, babe, something happened.
Charged up. Can you come over, please? I'm scared. Yeah. I'm on my way. All right, I'll be right there.
Okay. Okay, bye. All right, guys, so right now I am going to get ready for him to come over, and let's hope my acting is together. Like I said already, make sure you do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.
So fake to me. I'm sorry. I feel like he probably hit her and he was like, yeah, we gonna play this off or whatever. Is somebody beat you up in the parking lot? Cause y'all know, like, people be acting on he a good actress a little bit, but you can tell it's fake as fuck. Like, I feel like he hit her for real. I feel like he hit a mystic. But I don't know, we gonna watch to the end, y'all. Like she said, watch to the end. Is not like good, like it's just let's go. Oh my god, like Trey was fake crying, like it's kind of like that. It's not real, his reaction is not real, but we're gonna watch the end, y'all.
I should have went with you.
Your chest hurts?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Did you call the law? Did you call the security? Like, did you call the police? Because it's hard to go to the police with no description.
Traumatized by you beating her his ass. That's what she traumatized by. Shit. Fuck. Hold on, y'all. I gotta. That's what she traumatized by. Beating her ass. Cause y'all know he got a mental problem. Let me stop telling people business, y'all.
They don't cry. What do you do?
This would have never happened at all there.
Issa.
Huh?
Issa.
Issa what?
Issa.
What are you talking about?
Issa.
What? I don't know what you're saying.
It's a thing.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It is. How do you get rid of
him? Hold on.
I'm not so shitty. Try to wipe it off. Right now.
What are you talking about?
Try to wipe it off. See? It comes right off. It's just makeup. See? It's almost gone. You know?
No.
I'm not so shitty. Try to wipe it off.
Look at her face, y'all. It's all right here. That's swollen. Mm-mm. That stuff is not coming off. That's real. He beat her ass, y'all. He beat her fucking ass. Mystic. He did that to her. I really hope y'all watch this video so y'all can know. He beat her ass. And they just posted this shit up. He beat the fuck out of her. She did something because he got a mental problem. I don't know, y'all. I might be tweaking. But that ain't makeup because she should have did it with a towel. If you don't have the towel, for the rest of the video, I know something.
right now.
What are you talking about?
Try to wipe it off. See? It comes right off. It's just makeup. See? It's almost gone. You mad?
Yes. Yes, I'm mad. What are you talking about? That's not funny.
Well, when you started to cry, I felt bad.
Yeah, because I'm crying because I'm literally thinking, like, somebody beat you up.
I'm sorry.
And where his tea is at?
Oh. It looks so bad.
I like, know. I did a good job, but at least you were going to protect me. I felt super, like, loved after it happened.
It's not funny.
So what do she got in her mouth to make it look that swollen? No, that's real.
I'm sorry.
It's pretty evil, and I'm going to get you back.
Don't.
Like, worse.
Yeah. Don't.
So, you guys know, this is why, alright? So don't be mad at me when you see what happens next. I was about to pull up on him.
Imagine if you would have pulled up on him.
I was about to go, I'll be like, hey, something happened, we need all the cameras, all 142, you know what I'm saying?
He went up for real, too.
From 10 a.m. to now. He has 4 hours. I'll be over there reviewing it.
Well, make sure you guys, I know I've already said it like twice, but make sure you give this video a thumbs up. What else should they do? No, not a thumbs down. Because you're mad. He's so mad.
Yeah, subscribe to the channel because Payback's coming and it's real. Team Mystic, we still the best team in the league. Mystic got jokes.
Man, this shit fake as fuck. He beat ass. And that's why, and you know how I know that he beat ass? Because at the beginning of the video, she really wanted to cry and tell us, like, he beat my ass, help me. Like, and then why did you start off the video, like, with the makeup on already? Yeah, it's something, he beat ass. Period. But if y'all like this video, comment down below. If you want me to do more reaction videos, comment down below. Also like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on that notification. Bizzle. And always remember, the purpose of living is to keep on living. Yes, bye y'all.